many people would search for what you can use today on Google, like what's the latest news.